you're out getting your groceries and bam, you suddenly fall on the floor and you're in a puddle of milk, you're badly hurt, you can't see the liquid on the floor, and there are no signs, hasn't been cleaned up, and who knows how long the liquid has been there. In that situation, you may be entitled to compensation for your injuries. You'll want to get actual legal advice from an attorney who is familiar with the actual facts of your particular case.